geared up to get ready to go on my first ever SUP backcountry camping trip. I'm going with my friend Bridgid, who hikes the Bruce Trail with me.
I'm Beesky. Welcome to the adventure.
And my other friend, Davey.
Oh, hey, I'm Davey D. Welcome to the adventure.
Who are avid campers, which is great because I've done a lot of camping in the backcountry before, but it's been a long time and none of us have done sub backcountry camping. So we're taking it a little bit easier for our first one. We're doing one night in Algonquin Park. Tonight we're staying at their cabin close to the park, and tomorrow we hit the lake and are staying on Tim Lake. It's gonna be an adventure! Got all three paddleboards loaded and ready to go. How am I supposed to record my YouTubes when the neighbors are doing their roof? minutes out and I pulled over just to shoot a message before I lose reception to Tony and my parents. Peace out, digital detox. I get already smell the smells of the wilderness, the pine trees, and just that great smell. I saw a shooting star when I was driving from the meteor shower. It's gonna be awesome. I can't wait. And you're coming with me. Woo! Good morning. We're at Davey and Bridget's cabin, just about an hour from our launch spot. It's 7 a.m. We're getting up. Have some coffee, important stuff, and we're gonna get back up and head to Algonquin Park. All right, I'm going down their hill to the lake they're on. Oh my gosh. Oh, check it out. What a great way to start the day. Your cabin is so cozy and so peaceful. It is so quiet at night. It's almost deafening. There's no electricity, no plumbing. You're really out in the middle of nowhere. It's refreshing, actually. There's no reception out here, so I can't check to see what the weather is going to be like, but it doesn't matter. Looks like it's gonna be a gorgeous day. We're walking back up to the cabin and we're gonna get some coffee to really get the day started. Let's do it. Do we want to put some of the dry stuff in with my some of the dry stuff? It has just all the dry food that I brought, but then we can also put snack stuff so that's more accessible too.
What's happening, my boy?
Davey, ladies and gentlemen. Do you need help? We're just standing here.
Talking. Hey, you guys.
Talking. It's all Davey's fault. Well, that's smart. Got the red duffel bag. You can see we got the compression sacks. It's my sleeping bag. And then my two little nuggets of clothing, plus some extras. This is my main bag. We got the cooler bag already packed in. Don't worry, I'm not taking that bin. That's the bin that lives in my car. It's got all of the extra stuff, accessories for my SUP. It's just easier to keep it all in one. And I did organize it before this trip, so it doesn't have everything that I own for SUP in there. It's just the things that we're going to need to get the boars pumped and ready to go. We're taking two cars, unfortunately. Otherwise, it'd be too tight because we both have really small cars. They have their stuff packed in there. Ready to go on an adventure! Here we are! Yes! Algonquin Park! this is the entire park map here. It's pretty big if you see where we're gonna be. Way up here.
Yes, I'm excited.
Driving in, there was a few beaver lodges, and right here there's a ding. I wonder if we're gonna see any beavers. Time to pull the boards out, start pumping, get our gear out, get it situated for the launch, and try and balance things out. Small, nice 3 to 5 kilometer paddle, depending on where we're staying on the lake. You don't reserve a specific site, you reserve a specific lake. So we will find out when we get there where we want to camp or where we're able to camp on Tim Lake.
Without knowing what the sites are like, it's like you want like...
We can always paddle through the creek, see what it's like, get a balance for things, and then pull into the side before we go out into the lake. And even be like, oh, we need to rebalance, or if it's a bit more wavy, we'll want to replan.
Yeah.
Our epic setup! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Davey's boot here. Looks good. Very festive.
Yeah. Yarrow.
All right.
From the land.
We're doing it?
Going in.
Just what? Like bigger than an entire bag.
So that was my sleeping bag, my clothes. You're gonna get the best sleep tonight.
Whoever uses it. Every 3 hours. Time to switch.
This is so heavy. With the cooler on the front.
Coron,
I went to pull it and it was like, oh my goodness.
Lift off.
Woo.
So you don't like it? Davey's like, I don't like this.
Right.
How are you making out? Good. Feels so weird with the weight.
Oh, it does, yeah.
But also sits really nice in the water. Like, I feel like it's pretty even, which is good.
Bumper cut.
Here we go.
You have the chance of seeing all the sights if you want.
I
go
like
this
that
way,
idea.
Do that, see that, see that, see that, see that, see that, see that, and then I don't know if you want to, if we need to go back, then we have to go back. I don't know. It's very like it's small, I think, right? Like it's just
flow to all of them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I would say.
Whoa, these are freaking spicy.
You give it a little kick in there.
Woo, spicy.
Good morning, Marybeth.
Good morning, David. Whoa, my face is on fire.
Woo, first meal of the day.
I'm not talking to you, it's the sausage talking to you. Okay, M&M, locked and loaded.
It's like we finally made it to the lake. We paddled like 2 kilometers. All right, we're here, let's float. Have some snacks, chill out. So comfortable, and the loons. That was so magical. You could just see him, his beak. Oh, that was amazing. Oh my gosh. How incredible is that?
Moose viewing situation over here.
Yes. Get her done. Home sweet home. Love it.
Nice. Good swimming.
We got a table.
What?
Yeah, we got a table. Came with a table. I'll take it. Oh.
And a beach.
Yeah, this is awesome. I thought it'd be marshy here.
I know, it's sandy. It's a beach. Peace!
Peace!
Good joke. Yeah,
oh.
What?
Ooh, oh no.
There are leeches, though.
Oh, giant leeches.
Yeah. Look.
It's okay. It's not going to prevent me from swimming. But
no, you just
did we bring
in.
Salt?
That's what I just did.
Yeah, we have salt. Yeah.
Well, I don't want them hanging out there. Right? That's right where we're going to walk. The bastard.
yard.
That's a hugie. Yeah. That guy'll suck you dry.
He was on me, like I could feel him, you know. Ew. Like, oh, you're big enough that like you're an eel.
Oh, it's an eel leech. Maybe it's a hybrid.
Yes.
It's a nice lookout.
Stunning.
What are we making?
Well, I forgot the eggs.
This is our brunch.
It was supposed to be like a scrambled egg prosciutto croissant sandwich.
It's gonna be better though.
Yeah, now it's just gonna be a delicious prosciutto and cheese and red pepper croissant sandwich.
The best. Time to set up shop.
Time to set up shop. Set it up.
Set it up, kid.
Love it. And we got a sweet little setup happening over here. Bridgid made a tasty lunch. Davey and I collected some excellent firewood for this evening. Whoa! Here we go with testing the hammock.
Oh, it's a low rider. I like it.
That's nice.
Oh, look, yeah, that's it. I'm done for the day.
You got a nice view.
Yeah.
Nice! Hammock twins! Oh, there's too many leeches on our little camp beach here where we came in and where we exit to go swimming for my thinking. So we're going to paddle out and go for a dip out in the middle of the lake. It's the benefit of having a sup. It's a lot easier to jump on and off of the sup to go swimming. Fun little island.
Orange hawkweed.
Orange hawkweed. That's crazy. It's really neat. Beautiful.
You!
And we love biodegradable. Whoa, nature shower. Leash. It's like your own personal floating dock. The water's gorgeous. Such a nice swim. The best.
Oh, that's a loon.
It's a loon. That's huge. Balloons. They're everywhere. It's beautiful. I think he's just trying to learn to fly. Couple of them here, and that looks like maybe a bigger one. So it looks like there's maybe two juveniles and then the adult. But I was just floating here and they were coming close. It was wild. And Davey actually saw a bunch of really fast movement of wildlife from way back there. So that's guaranteed what they're doing. They're learning to fly. Oh, what? Normally I'm lucky if I hear a loon, let alone see a loon. And then there was one literally with two paddles lengths from me, not very far. looks further in the GoPro, but it was not far. Wow, magical. So many loons. Ooh, Davey's starting the fire. Wow, nice thing to come back to after a paddle.
Then we can just throw them in.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. 8 and another 12 plus. Real sizzling.
Ah, sizzling.
Big fat steak.
Steaks! We're fire! Potatoes, mushies, woo! Nature's tools, some sticks, stirrups. Oh yeah, look at that fire.
Ah, salut.
Salut. Bridget and I are hitting the water for sunset. Davey's enjoying it right here. Look at that view. The reflection and then all the other clouds in the other sky. We're an evening night mission now with the lights on the sub and our headlamps. Sick! We heard a noise in this marsh, which will be perfect beaver territory, so we're gonna go scope it out. But the camera's not gonna catch it because it's dark. So it looks really light up though. Mosquitoes are so aggressive right now. My goodness. No luck on the beavers, so we're heading back to camp. We're gonna enjoy a nice bonfire and some apple crisp. Nice. Good morning. Up for sunrise. The mist on the lake. The loons have already been chirping. So peaceful. Morning coffee with a loon. Not bad. I'm also shocked that we haven't seen a beaver. Last night when Bridget and I were out paddling for sunset, a beaver visited our camp. Oh, we missed the beaver. I see more beavers in the city of Hamilton than I do out in the wild in Algonquin Park. Zero here. But today I'd rather see a moose, a cow, a female, or a bull. Well, no beaver or moose. We could hear the beavers. We just saw, I think, a pileated, like those really big woodpeckers. Don't quote me, but I'm pretty sure it was one of those really big ones being chased by some sort of bird of prey. And guess what we saw last night? I saw this thing kind of jumping tree to tree, and I'm like, wait a second. My headlamp hits it. Looks like it has like a bit of wings. And then next thing you know, you hear it go up the tree, and this thing jumps and flies, I don't know, 50 feet. It was a flying squirrel. I felt like we saw a unicorn. It was awesome. So cool. Just whoo, soaring in the treetops. From our early sunrise paddle, and we are just relaxing in the hammocks, getting all cozy with our sleeping bag and a beautiful view. Such an awesome morning, peaceful and filled with wildlife and beauty of nature. Perfect.
Second round of coffee, oatmeal for the win.
Now, I'm gonna show you what I think is bear poop. Bear scat. There it is. Oh, there's bears out here.
That's the Thunderbox, so this is a designated campsite by Ontario Parks, so each campsite will have a Thunderbox to go to the bathroom. Packing up,
loading up the boards, heading out. We're gonna take our time on the way back, just gonna enjoy ourselves. We're gonna have some sandwiches, bagels, and meats and cheeses on the board for lunch, go for another dip on the way back, enjoy it, and head home today. Sadly, we all wish what we could stay another night, but this was better than nothing. When you gotta fit it in, you gotta do it!
Loading her up, but when you're in the water, you gotta be quick because of those leech.
Gotta be quick.
We are here and we need to go here.
Whoa, tricks! All right, we got Bucky the Beaver, bucket hat! Had to buy a beaver hat. This whole place has beaver stuff in it. Bucky's! Here we go!
Go!
Meow! Peace out, sight. Load it up. Maybe. Go check out some mushies. Bring this bad boy in close.
Whoa, those are beautiful.
The whole ecosystem going on. It's like a whole new part of the land, you know?
I gotta find somewhere that we can attach to for lunch so we can just sit there. And I'm gonna check out this dead tree here so I can maybe attach my leash to it. I think this will be perfect. Yes, check out that egg.
So goopy.
Love it. Little picnic. Oh. Beauty backrest. Epic lunch. Swim time now. Woo! Where the loons? Where my loons at?
We have to go in gently with this bad boy. Fully loaded.
Woo! Woo! on our way out and there's a loon right there saying goodbye. Picture plan, gorgeous. Beaver Lodge. We made it. Oh, sad it's over. What a beautiful time and a great escape from digital world and just being immersed in wilderness. With two awesome human beings, Bridgid and Davey.
Welcome back.
Thanks. Hope you had a great time. Backing it up.
Do nothing.
Frenzy.
Friends. That was so fun. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, it was awesome.
Yeah.
Good adventure, friends.
Yay. Thanks for joining.
See you next time.